Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. So today I was reading an article in a business newspaper where it said that experts are saying that markets may fall below 8,000. When we say 8,000, it is a Nifty 50. These same experts 3 weeks ago, when the Nifty was close to 12,000, were giving levels of 12.5, 13 and then maybe finally 15,000. Why? Because of the great Indian demographic dividend, the great Indian consumption story, the SIP returns, the SIP inflows of 8,500 crores which were coming in every month. EPFO was sending money every month to be invested in the index. Today, as I speak just now, markets have fallen below 8,000. It is close to 7,800. Nobody knows how low it will go. Nobody knows when it will recover. One thing is certain. Once we are out of this crisis, and we will, markets will see higher levels. When? Nobody knows. Most of these experts or so-called experts have no idea what they are talking about. If the markets fall below 8,000, they will say next it will go to 6,000. If it comes to 6,000, they will say it will go to 4,000. Those who are experts know that they don't know and they do not predict. So please do not make any investments on predictions of these experts. Consult your investment advisor. I'm sure he also doesn't know, but he can at least guide you, handhold you, help you in investing right. What is right for you, your asset allocation, your risk profile. Don't invest just because the market is falling. Invest because it fits into your scheme of things. If you are a DIY investor, a do-it-yourself investor, then obviously you know everything. Then you don't need to be told what to do, what not to do. However, it's always good to have an advisor who can help you and guide you. We'll talk more about this and other things in the next episode. Stay tuned.